staring at the cells in the human body long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I think it came from ancient bacteria, the archaic bacteria a million years ago. Every cell membrane, every nucleus, every ribosome or epithelium, the organelles of the cell are made of these. See the line in the cell which transports the proteins, wrappy R and smoothy R. If the cells in your body still divide, they're not dead. Just know that basically I know every cell in the human body is very important. Everything is by design. I know every nucleus has our genes, that has all our DNAs, that its major role. It has chromosomes and chromatids that divide during anaphase. Then it gives us daughter cells cause they multiply. See the line in the cell which transports the protein. Now I know how far it goes. If the cells in our body still divide, they're not dead. Every day I know ourselves are